just next to the river. Foggy day. It basically is 12 p.m. noon time. Temperature on 10 degree 12, but very foggy day. Look at this. Wow. Going for just maybe 5-10k quick run before the football game tonight, today, this evening. Yeah. Yeah, this is the new city stadium, football stadium. Still under construction for the last, I think, 3-4 years. So yeah, it should be done by the next year, next football season. Horses here. This type of run right now I call punishing run, because yesterday, last night, we had a quite big feast, some lots of food and drinks, and it was great evening. Yeah, I tried to find some photos and put right here. Let's see what is down there. I've never been there. That's the river. The river is there. Beautiful. Yeah, let's get back. Yeah, those marks are all around they're marking the trail, the way, where you can go. I think they're all around. All trails in Croatia, they're marked like that. What a beautiful forest. I think I'm walking around, basically. Wow, what's this? God. Looks like a bunkers from the war. Should be that way out of this forest. Yeah, I want to go back. I'm a bit thirsty. Didn't bring any water. Yeah, the map's telling me weird things that I'm walking this way, but I want to go that way. Let's see. Officially, I'm lost. And second thing, I just saw 2-3 tick try to land on my leg and hand. So yeah, I have to find a way out of this forest. Three ways. The map saying that way. I'm not sure how Google Map is accurate. Yeah, I hope that's the way. Yeah, I think it is. I can see. Yes! I'm alive! I'm alive! 10 kilometers, almost done. Yeah, nice day, still foggy. Yeah, going home, eat something, and have a drink. I'm going to the stadium, watch football. See you there. Right. Stadium is here, and this is our supporters. Get out of the stadium was really hard. So crowded there. Yeah, the first half finished. Going for some traditional dinner. Friend of mine is making that. Something from the river fish. Some dish. Yeah. So let's go there, eat some food.